if Grinch was a Zooba character? Well, since he loves to destroy everyone's Christmas, it is possible that his passive is gaining some attributes for the more enemies he has near him, getting very strong in group fights. As for the active skill, it is possible that he leaves a gift in the arena, which causes random effects such as damage, blindness, slowness, and much more. With his primal instinct, in addition to his gift doing more damage, he could have an additional charge to make him even better.